And here we have our crabapple tree. The thing to remember about crabapples is there's a whole variety and different cultivars, but they all have a few things in common. So the leaf of a crabapple tree is a simple leaf. It has serrated margins along the edge, so it's kind of like a knife. They're symmetrical, so if you fold them in half, they're equal. Unlike the elm, where if you fold an elm in half, it's not. So that's one of the ways to tell a crabapple leaf apart from an elm leaf. The veining on a crabapple leaf, you'll have one main vein and just a few other veins coming out from the sides of it. However, I think it's the fruit that's the most distinctive thing of the crabapple tree. They can vary in size. This is a little bit on the smaller end, but they don't get any bigger than about an inch and a half around in diameter. Some of them are going to be green. Some of them will come out yellow. Some might come out a reddish color. It depends on the species of the crabapple itself. The same thing with the leaves. When the leaves first come out of the crabapple, depending on the species, they're either going to come out green. Some might come out a yellowish color. Some might come out like a reddish purple color. Crabapple trees are an ornamental tree. They're meant to be an understory tree. So this is about as tall as they get. They don't get very large, usually about 20 to 30 feet is the maximum height for a crabapple. The bark itself on a mature crabapple tree will be just kind of brownish grayish in color, but looks like it could peel off in big flakes. Our crabapple trees are a little bit different than our common apple trees, although they're both in the rose family. A common apple will have a much larger fruit on it than our crabapples will. The last thing I wanted to mention about our crabapple tree is the flowers. The flowers on the crabapple tree smell delightful and they look really pretty. They can vary in shades from white to pink to dark pink, and they come out on the tree in the spring only. The flowers themselves will have 5 petals to them. That's one of the things that distinguishes them being in the rose family. And that's our crabapple tree.